Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the David Caruso biography and lifestyle. Full name David Caruso. Born on 7 January 1956, age 65 years. Height 1.83 meter. Gender male. Fashion, actor, film producer. Nationality, United States of America. Salary, $375,000 per episode. Heritage, Italian Irish. Residence, New York City, US. Source of wealth, film, television. Hair color, blonde. Eye color, blue. Occupation, actor, television producer. David Stephen Caruso is an American retired actor and producer best known for his roles as Detective John Kelly on the ABC crime drama NYPD Blue and Lieutenant Horatio Caine on the CBS series CSI Miami. He also appeared in the films An Officer and a Gentleman, First Blood, Twins of Death and Proof of Life. Occupation: actor, television producer. Caruso was born in Forest Hills, Queens, New York, the son of John, a librarian, and Charles Caruso, a magazine and newspaper editor. He is of Irish and Italian descent. His father left the family when David was 2 years old, forcing him to end up fathering myself. Raised as a Roman Catholic, Caruso attended Our Lady Queen of Martyrs Catholic School in Forest Hills. He later attended Archbishop Molly High School in nearby Bearwood, graduating in 1974. Caruso worked as a cinema usher, where he would see up to 80 movies a week. He said that he and his co-workers would act out scenes from some of these movies while they were at the back of the theater. In this job, he found his role models in Humphrey Bogart, James Cagney, and Edward G. Robinson. He said the ethics of certain actors certainly had a power over me. These guys taught me how to be what I considered the real scum of the earth. Caruso's first movie appearances was in the 1980 film Getting Wasted as Danny. He credited his role as Topper Daniels, the cadets who nearly drawn in An Officer and a Gentleman as what got him noticed. Personal life. Caruso is founder of DavidCarusoTelevision.tv and LexiconDigital.tv, as well as co-owner of Steam on Sunset, a clothing store in South Miami. Caruso has a daughter, Greta, with his second wife, actress Rachel Ticotin. He and former girlfriend Lisa Marquez have 2 children together, a son Marquez and a daughter Paloma. In April 2009, Marquez filed papers against Caruso for fraud, breach of their settlement agreement, and emotional distress. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.